My name is Heidi Haig, originally from Anchorage, Alaska, 20-year career firefighter. Also been a world-level athlete in 5 different sports, so my body's been a little bit beat up. I've got some C-spine issues and some lumbar, low back, where I had some paralysis in my left leg and also a past 2010 shoulder injury. Found out about BioXcellerator off Instagram. It was an amazing experience. I've been in a lot of discomfort and very hopeful. Went through the process, everybody was really nice, and I just gotta say that it was an easy process. For me, it was painless. I have a high pain tolerance, but I really felt very comfortable for the whole procedure. I can't go into the details like exactly because I was asleep, but I had my back done significantly. And then once I woke and was ambulatory, I had my shoulder done. This morning I woke up and I felt better than I have in, I'd say, years. And I'm very hopeful that this is the ticket to healing, and very positive, and recommend it for anybody who's got any significant injuries that is looking to have some relief. I had nerve impingement in my low back with left leg numbness, and this morning I didn't have that. So to me, that's huge. If that's just one thing, I'm happy, but I think I'm gonna be really happy with my neck and shoulder as well.